Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Say It With A Cake. My name is Gary Busey. Let's get started. Now, I get requests to create cakes for people all the time, and I don't have a bakery, so I decided that I'm just gonna make you a video with a cake. Now, our first request comes from Janine, and Janine writes, "Hi Koalipops, I'm a huge fan, and I've been a big fan since 1995. Thank you. I need you to create a cake for my sister, Rose. Rose is having problems loving herself and her body. She feels that she's too skinny in some parts of her body and too voluptuous in other parts." Aww, love yourself, Rose. I want to give her a cake so she knows that I'm supportive of her no matter what her body shape is. What should my cake say? Oh, this is easy. Just be very direct. You don't have a lot of space on your cake, so you're gonna write two words. Slim thick. You're gonna want to put some hearts around it. You need to know that it doesn't matter if you're curvy in some parts and you're skinny in other parts. All of it is you and all of it is gorgeous, okay? So if you slim thick, you should be happy you slim thick. And if you're not slim thick, that's fine too. So love yourself and love Janine. She's a good sister, all right? And let's move on to the next cake. Our next cake idea comes to us from Sylvia, and Sylvia writes, "Hi JK, I have known my friend Renee for 7 years, but after college she grew into a very different person. I don't want to be friends with her anymore." I know that feeling. That's like all of my friends. "I wish her the best, but I just don't want to be around her anymore. What do I write on her cake?" Well, Renee has a bright future ahead of her. She finished college. Ooh, that future is bright. Look, this is her finishing high school, and this is all the stuff she can get in her life. And this is her finishing college, and this is all the stuff she can get in her life now. Wow. And this is also if you don't finish college or high school, but you start a YouTube channel, and then like this is your potential. So on her cake, I would write, "Live your best life. Live your best life." Right? But somewhere else. Just you do it over there. Live it away from me. You do you, boo. That way. You're doing a great job. Stay 15 feet away from me. You write that on a cake, she'll get the message, and then she'll move on. And you'll move on too. Our last cake request comes to us from Kurt. And Kurt writes, "Hey JK, how's it going? It's going pretty well. I'm making a video for you. So I'm guessing it's going pretty good for you too. My friend Sam always holds it down. I've known him since the second grade and we are finishing our last year of college." Oh, two stories about college, you guys. "Sam and I are both only childs, but after we met in the second grade, it always felt like I had a brother." My heart, you guys. "He even lies to my girlfriend when I get caught doing something I shouldn't be doing." That is a true friend. What should I write on his cake? Oh man, wow. I am jealous of your friendship. I wish I had that. My best friend is my cat and he's sleeping right there. Whoopi Goldberg. Guy doesn't care. When you have a bond that strong, when you are brothers, not by blood, but by something stronger, choice, you have to acknowledge that that person, that guy, Sam, you the real MVP. You hold it down, you lie for me, you lying when I'm lying, we lying together. That's the kind of friend you want to keep. That's the kind of guy you want to show appreciation for. That is the real MVP. The closest thing I have to that is Siri. Hey Siri. Can I depend on you?
No.
Well, I hope you guys found this entertaining and I hope it was very helpful. If you have a message to somebody that you'd like me to write on a cake, then let me know in the comments. I love you guys. I will see you very soon. Peace.